A new era has dawned in downtown Cleveland. Today, crews began replacing the banner of LeBron James on the side of the Sherwin Williams building. It's now a mosaic of hundreds of smaller images that make up the photo of the Guardian of Transportation. Those small pictures were submitted by people from all over Northeast Ohio. You all remember the banner of LeBron was removed this summer after he announced he was going to the Lakers.